Happy Sabbath. Nirbulavinaka. Welcome to another Bible study on this God's Sabbath day.
Amen.
And I would like to welcome you on behalf of heaven, on behalf of the members of the ministry, the commandment keepers for Christ's kingdom. I would like to welcome each one of you that's switching on to the video or taking lessons from our teachings. Nirbulavinaka. Like I usually highlight before, I'll say it once again. The first thing, you still see me with a microphone. Hopefully by next Sabbath I won't be using the microphone. I'm getting better and I'm getting there. That I'll be teaching in English. I will try to impart the word of God. You are now ready. I'm saying thank you so much to each one of you on behalf of the commandment keepers for having your Bible, the King James Version, ready. You have your pen and paper. King James Version.
If we are too fast for you, please just take down the scriptures, the chapter and the verse, and you read it in your own time. And in your own time, and you ask the Lord Holy Spirit, the greatest teacher. You're listening to me. You are so good in with this language, the English language, and you know the scriptures, and you know how to impart it and all that. And please bear with me if I don't meet your expectation. Last week, last Sabbath, when before we ended the Bible study, one scripture that I was looking for, if you remember that, for those who have been watching. That is Psalms 139, verse 14. I will praise thee, for I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Marvelous are thy works, and that my soul knoweth right. That was the scripture I was looking for when we ended our Bible study. What I said, I imparted last week, that we'll take you back to creation. The beauty of it. On this journey through the Bible to Revelation. And I said something wrong last week, and that was on Genesis chapter 1, verse 26. So I'll read the talit on a video. I was watching the video and I said, that's where I went wrong. This was my mistake, and I apologize. Not the commandment keeper's mistake, it was my mistake. That was Genesis chapter 1, verse 27. So God created man in his own image. In the image of God created he him. Male and female created he them. In the image of God created he him. Male and male created he them. Nasana baturang ora. Nasana baturang ona tikir baturang ona porot tumbuk atau sayi bukit nala orang tunda tubuh nana tenggali bosa waya ay warna meso. Ale warna meso henti nasa rengan nana bumbu teo kere turti nana nomu niwe meso di. So today we'll go into God's divine plan. What he actually planned from the beginning for you and I in this planet Earth that he created till we enter his kingdom, if we are qualified to enter that kingdom. So the thing is, we have to begin from his divine plan. Kina mata-mata di Korea. To read the mandan chun, please, can we look into John? Yo ni na kaya ndo, mo ti ko ni pati ko word to sa list kani yo kito na list kali chun. But to wrong mo because the scriptures, the Old Testament and the New Testament, they walk hand in hand. If you only know one, you do not uphold the other one, you are lost somewhere along the line. Can we look into John chapter 17, please, commandment keepers? We'll begin our reading here. We can do the 11 commandment keepers. It's like take a wumbo and you will leave all of us in a tambo. John 17, verse 3, to na Roman na kena babalangi, yet to na Roman na talanga na kena babiti. Are you ready, commandment keepers? John 17, verse 3. Choose read. And this is life eternal, that they might know thee, the only true God, and Jesus Christ, that thou hast sent. Praise the Lord. Can we read? Can we
read? Yes, I say, kwa yon go, nambula tao mudu, narekile ike muni na kalong di nandondo na, ke Jesus Christo, kukoya ko niya talamay.
Sa indola, binak, sa indola, inonda wili wala wala sinatambo ya. Isay ko ang mga nampula tao mundo, meron kila ikimuniki na nakaloon din ang doon doon nga. To sa natin ko po may na-creation, natin ko po may na-bimuli. E na-bimuli ka na-bimuli nga na nga nalalay kaya kito na may tuku na kito na may tuba. May bukihi ko, bukilaki na nakaloon din ang doon doon nga. Isay ko ang mga nampula tao mundo. E na siniraw niyo lang na nama kikinampula tao mundo niyo sa nanikila ikuwaya. This is life eternal, so that they know you, the true God. You have to know this. You have to know Him. You have to know the God that you're worshiping, that you're serving, so that you establish a relationship with Him before you enter into the kingdom, eternal life. The unfortunate things here that's happening with us, there are so many people professing, and then you don't know Him. You don't know Him. We'll go into there. That this is life eternal. Knowing Him, obey Him, and love Him, that is life eternal. Tono kay lako na kena and do to ken. Sa rawtan hindi kila ang bulle murmur na matay ni singa kanggo ng yado kanggo ng yado kanggo ng yado. Ngoto sa na ray na sanga na dawa na ina kini kalo. And bulli ko kina, what is God's divine plan created you to be here in this planet Earth? What is the purpose? And what is your purpose for being here? If you don't know Him, if you don't have a relationship with Him, but oh, na na matikina mula tamu. We look to our right, we look to our left. The rain and the tongue, the rain and the wheat. We're waiting now for Lord Jesus Christ to come because we have to inherit the kingdom. No. Inheriting the kingdom is not like you hop into the bus, then you go wherever you want to go. There are certain conditions that you have to meet. Praise the Lord. So, you have to know Him. First, you have to know this God. Praise the Lord. Can we just look in John? You know, you might be asking, you might be lifting your eyebrows, that this is all about creation, and we're reading from the New Testament. Praise the Lord. Thank you. We're highlighting the New Testament, but it speaks volume. And last week, the Lord Jesus Christ, we all proved niokwenga na creator. So John was commissioned, baptize him and testify on him. And this is John, and about the Lord Jesus. Chapter 10, and can we see verse 14, please? Commandment keepers in English, 2-3. I am the good shepherd, and know my sheep, and am known of mine.
Many,
can you see the difference? You can know him, but you are not his. That's verse 26. But ye believe not, because ye are not my sheep, as I said unto you. Once we impart in the truth, you will reject it, you will defend yourself with the truth that you're sitting on. You are not mine. That's the end of the story. And so because he's Alpha and Omega. So, he's Alpha and Omega. He's the host of the New Jerusalem. He created hell for Satan, for the devil. He doesn't want any of us to go to hell. But then again, he gave us the choice. Eh? Praise the Lord. Can we look into verse 27, still on John? Chapter 10, or Johnny, Awasetini, Tikinerosul Kabit, Commandment Keepers, can I hear the English? A translation, 2-3.
My sheep hear my voice, and I know them, and they follow me.
Can we start again? 2-3. My sheep hear my voice, and I know them, and they follow me. Excuse me. Can I have a bit, Kerker?
Sarumada nungu basa koeru nungu sipi, ia kausa kila ira, kara samuriyao.
Praise the Lord. They follow because they know Him. They trust Him. They love Him. That's why they follow. That means we are transparent. Once He's sitting on His throne, looking at the individual, He knows exactly who loves Him and who doesn't follow Him. Who doesn't love Him. You cannot say no if he says to you, you don't love me. Let's go into Matthew that you have to love him. This is the teaching about creation. Last week we covered that he created us in his image and his likeness for you to love him and to obey him. Just like an example, a father. He has his child, or he has his children. What he expects from them, they were created in the father's likeness and image. He's got the father and the mother have their expectation is for the children to love them, to obey them, and of course, to know them by establishing a parents and children relationship. I praise the Lord and trust. In Matthew 22, verse 37, commandment keepers in English 2 3.
Jesus.
Thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thy heart, with all thy soul, and with all thy mind.
Să că vă cocișu, mă roman ce avem în călău, e în roman tot dacă, că ne alăm tot dacă, că ne alăm în roman, că ne alăm.
Amen, ia ne în acele mei bule. That's why he created you and I. To love him with all your heart, to love him with all your soul and all your mind. Ia ne în acele mei bule. Because you were created in his own image, in his own likeness. O păi, să ne nimulico, o ico mongai reike. Ongai reike, onivike. In his likeness, in his image, oiko, wow. And in a kibi muli, we'll go, like I said last week, on behalf of the commandment keepers, we'll dissect that. Amen. Tawa tawa imi, musu musu mi, bitu bindaina, katodoko, menda reda kina, so that we'll be able to know and to understand why did he create us. Dawa nuna inaki, what is a divine plan during creation? This, all these little bits and pieces you have to take on board, equip yourself with it, and you walk on this journey. When you walk on this journey, osakilabi nakatuna no muidaba daba. Nasana ni oraike, oraike mo ngawa, oomuli mo hindi koya, kaito babata kay koya. You'll walk the walk and talk the talk. Nabasa lakbe ng sumo, and on lorenga kino tamago, ina no mumbola, eh? Praise the Lord.
Amen.
And in this walk, in this journey, people to see God's reflection in your life. Na ilapulapumbo, meron rey na natamata, rey di kumay, rey na nakalo, era mangarati ko, nakalo, era biyakila, ena namumbola. Praise the Lord. Of host. So you have to obey Him. He is your Heavenly Father. O kwaya embuliiko, kwaya natamangu makayalo. Ngayo kwaya ekaya tobulia natamata mitoko batati kenda to. Kaudhi kenda to, your Heavenly Father. You look like Him, you behave like Him. And He said, let's create man in our own image and our likeness. Let's go into Acts. Tula humanda ena dhaka. Natiana wasi lima. Tuba binibina katilkina, commandment keepers. Verse 29, please.
Then Peter and the other apostles answered and said, we ought to obey God rather than men.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Can we start again? 2, 3.
Then
Peter and other apostles answered and said, we ought to obey God rather than men. Can I meet you, Kerker?
Sangai vosso copita ve che erto na apostolo kaya. Saki kili kekito mekito talero rawa buana kalu meka kuala abir matumata.
Amen. Think again. Go back. I'll keep taking you back to creation. And ang awa na ni may muli, ona kau ti kenda le stale ti kotina. Tong uli na tamata, may toho bata ki kenda to, kau ti kenda to. Can I hear the Fijian translation again, please, Brother Nathan?
Sangai vosso kopita ke irto na apostolo kakaya, sa kilikili ke kito me kito talero rawe wana kalo me kapo ngabe iro na tama.
Thank you. We ought to obey God rather than man because you were created in His image and His likeness. Na sinro ni ola I talero rawe to ya mo do tu kunde ke na basa ba biti le tambe tambe kya ola tambe tambe kya sa ngabe kona rechu ngabe ndo nuwa. Batana da ba kumro to to bata numro ibara. O kwa na tama mo. He is your Heavenly Father. And of course, you will stay focused on Him. Praise the Lord. They existed, or to mo, or to abimuli God's divine plan, or to nabim, or to am bulamay na mga tigbo. Father God Jehovah, Lord Jesus, Lord Holy Spirit. So last week we covered John 1, that's chapter 1, verse 1. Verse 2 and verse 3. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and that's the Lord Jesus Christ, that He is our Creator. So the three, Father God Jehovah, Lord Jesus, Lord Holy Spirit, they go eternal. Ora to na kalo le mungo era to tawa mundo. They go eternal. They go creator. And alone that the kinana be muli or to be muli. So we can munis on a kilatiko. We have covered, most of you have known this because we have covered this before and we'll go into it. These three gentlemen are the Godhead. Or to what kind of Godhead? Your tor to kalo de dere. Is any do I to be the kibirato? No one is above them. The Godhead. All other gods, many, many gods that we have, they below them. They are the Godhead. Eh? Praise the Lord. Can we go into Matthew 25? So we just have to prove that they existed before the foundation of this planet Earth, before they created this planet. You're to one pull of mine, December, na bura bura lo. Verse 13, 34, Commandment Keepers 2, 3. Then shall the king say unto them on his right hand, Come ye blessed of my Father, inherit the kingdom, prepared for you from the foundation of the earth. So they be mulioko is inheritance, the kingdom. Where? Kitole ko chike muni mekina. And a bimbuli taumana, muni leki lama ini asa wagarau taki maina no mbula taumundu, mene bote ko. Sini yung gai me wagarau taki ngayke? No. Kwesa wagarau taki ko mekia. To na gai reina na dawa. E se ga kina niyado na bimbagarau taki ngore. Praise the Lord. And then we will cover that next week. Kena mamiti kerker.
Ano kay kaya na tuwi beira ano lingan ni matau nilag mai ko ikumuni sa ba makalawa tataki bei taman mo ni rawata na mata ni tu sa makarot taki menomuni malay wakati ke buke buru
malay wakati ke buke buru buru from the foundation of the earth no mo pula tau mo do you inherit it sini kay menta kanango right from creation that's why today is God's we covering God's divine plan. Right from creation. Okwa mena creation mena bimuli sa mbuto to may kinokwa na numbula to mundo. Menda rawat. Iko si mbuli malakwa yani sana. And then ding ding another cover. You are not created to inherit hell. That's a choice that you make. Praise the Lord. We'll go into John 17:24. We just want to prove here and impart that this is all being divinely planned that your inheritance or the Lord Jesus Christ was a co-creator and was with God from the beginning. And Commandment Keepers, please, you read your Sabbath Rao, Pokemundo, and John 17:24, please, 2-3. Father, I will that they also, whom thou hast given me, be with me where I am. That they may behold my glory, which thou hast given me, for thou lovedest me before the foundation of the world. Praise the Lord. Lord Jesus Christ talking there. Na loloma suliwa tomana may nevotebo ni seber ni buli uborora before the foundation of the earth. Kerker
pratenega. Itamanu asa buna kata meritiko talena keyau ena bonua kausa tipkina. Koira kondisa sulia biyao. Na raida na nongu itu huku huku kondia sulia mai biyao. Ni kemuni alomani yao, ni sa sena, ni teke huku burubura.
Ni sa sena, ni teke huku burubura. We'll be covering this next week. The formation of this planet Earth. Kina dawa na nona ina kina kalu. Na dawa ila wawkwe na nona daru sama itawa na na burubura. Daru na teke huku na we will begin from Adam and Eve. They will take a book in and that's going to be next week, not this week. Please, can we go into Psalms 83? Father God, Jehovah, you make to put it in because the feedback that we got, we received, and I'm going to go now, we send them a tango, kim sena ni kila, ni go, na kalu chova, na go. Let's go into the Bible. May bosa tiko beti andala kalu, eh? Psalm 83 verse 18 and Same again was once local katolo that again 18 kawal commandment keepers in English 2-3
that
thou whose name alone is Jehovah the most high over
Merakila koir natamata ni saikemuni na damuni nga kuchiova sa deder sara duanduanga e burburo todo.
Hallelujah. Nakalo lebo. Nakabale pray mola tambutiko. It's all biblical. Nabe everything that we imparting. Pray mola tambutiko na beka keto tukuna tiwayani. Darai manda natura ng chisu niyo ko e kalo. Alam tayo kung may nakena ba tatar, balat ni kalo ng ocho ba e kalo. Natura ng chisu e pray mola tambutala na ni kalo. Wes ang dalala ko tingo na kinabos ni kalo. Isaiah chapter 9 verse 6, commandment keepers in English, 2, 3. For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. Okay, then can we meet you?
This Sudumai and Dona Mani Venanda, Sasoli my Rikenda and Dona Manitanani, and Abogato Kibri Koya Nalewa, and Abogatokai Nalana, Koviva Kurubuitaki, Naibu Wuli, Nakaloko Kowa, Natama Ningana Tamundu, Natuin Sautu.
Amen. That's him. Kalo Talena, Natura no Chiso, as on the one dealing in attack. So we link in a Kanavala, Valangi, in a Kanavala, it's been read in English. And also in Fijian. Gona turana avatambu na kenikatoru, the third on the Godhead, the third gentleman on the Godhead. The Godhead. Tona raida na da kadaka, na da kadaka na apostola na kenuaseli matkina itolu keva. Acts of the Apostles, chapter 5, verses 3 and 4. In English, commandment keepers, please. 2, 3. But Peter said, Ananias, why has Satan filled thy heart to lie to the Holy Ghost and to keep back part of the price of the land? Verse 4, once it remained, was it not thine own? And after it was sold, was it not thine own power? Why hast thou conceived this thing in thy heart? Thou hast not lied unto man, but unto God. Praise the Lord. Okay, can we read?
Asa kai kopita ananayasa. Evakaiwe nisa vasineta na ilo mkosetani mola suki na wana ya utambu. Mogunia eso na iboli nivonua. Nisa tunga eliu sa sena nini nonunga. Ia nisa volita kioti. Kosa sena nini beitalia na kina. Evakaiwe nikosa wakana luma kina na kawo enalumamu. Kosa sena nilasu kibe ira na tamata. Kosa lasu nga buwana kalu.
Praise the Lord. So the Holy Spirit, the Holy Ghost, the Spirit of Peace, the Comforter, is also God. He's also God because He's the Spirit of God. You know, He's the Spirit of God, so He is God. And it's biblical. To wabini binakina. O kwa ekalo, malenta niya longa ni kalo. Isatu na getu na turang o chisu, ekalo. Na elona nga kwa itigo buwa, ekalo. Praise the Lord. But the niyalong ang kwe ni kalo. Amen. Praise the Lord. And we are so fortunate that we know the Holy Spirit. Sa may mabulit kenda, may tingo matagi kenda, may mondondono tagi kenda, tuli-tuli ragi kenda. We thank God for that. The three gentlemen, God the Father, God Lord Jesus, and God Lord Holy Spirit. Orotongo, they one in mind, they one in purpose, they one in character. Ortongo ang duangan ng ortongo na nanu, ang duangan ng ortoy na kinati na kamedaka, ang duangan ng ortoy barao. Nakakito ubi at tukuna tibike, I'm speaking on behalf of the commandment keepers. E sinirani lang kung may ang duwi rito, may may tukuna ang duwa na ka, may bedalati matikin ay mabubuli ang duwi rito. One of them, if one of them appears or one of them speaks, and he won't speak to contradict what the other one has said. Because they're one in mind, when one speaks, the three of them speak. And one in purpose, what they have to do, and of course, or their attitude, or their character, in Duala. This is them. So, from next week, we'll continue from next week. We'll cover the three O's next week. And then bulina mai wa mate lalai na be kake de menda kilaki na na kini kaloni no na be muli be kenda no da mula na buru buru bo menda le rawata kina na Jerusalem bo kwa sala ki harota bo kwaya. We'll study every little bits and pieces about God's divine plan for you and I, the creation. When he created him and created a female. And we will look into that. We look at its originality of that creation. Nambuline ya tama ke nambuline imi. And that's going to be next week when Adam was created and of course later on and then Eve appeared in the scene. And Eve came into the picture. We'll look into that by next week. I thank you for your attention. I thank you for your interest and I thank you for recording the many or the few scriptures that we have imparted, and enjoy the video. May God bless you.
Amen. Amen.